I've been farming full-time since 98. These are pretty tough times on the farm right now. A farmer would want a windmill on their land just because they can depend on that as a steady income to use for whatever reason they want to use it, whether it's buy farm equipment or send their kids to college or whatever it is. If they've got a plan to do a wind farm, you can't just sit there and cut it off when you got people depending on that tax credit. You'll break people.